How you doing? Good nubbin. Oh, where I come from to say hello. How are you? Quiet? Is there anybody there? This is a song about drinking. I'll do a wee song myself before the band comes on, you know what I mean? Does anybody drink? Oh, it's a full house tonight. Up in the morning feeling so bad after a good night's drinking. Does anybody drink here? Is this a Jehovah Witnesses? I think it must be. Oh well. No bother. Oh, I'm gonna wave it. No bother. This is a verse about rising up the next morning after the night before when you've had far too much to drink. Far too much to drink. And you look up to the Lord and you say, "Oh Lord, I'll never ever drink again. I promise. I promise." This is a verse about that. It was early next morning, I rose up so bad, my eyes were as red as the light, and my pockets were empty, so was my heart. I promised to put things right. I went down to the preacher, I fell on my my knees asked the preacher to right all the wrong. But he just shook his head, he looked sorry when he said, "You've been on the streets far too long. Drunken nights in the city are showing their toll. They take you for all that you owe. You can't judge a book, you can't judge a crook down where the buffalo go. Oh, you can't judge a book, you can't judge a crook down where the bandolin go. Oh, you can't judge a book, can't judge a crook down where the buffalo go."
To introduce the band to you. Thank you. Quiet house tonight, huh? Okay. Brickyard Blues.
Well, I tried to run my game. She said, "Man, that's the same old thing I've heard before. And I'm too tired to go for your show again and again." And she started to explain. She'd say, "Man, I ain't saying what you played just can't. I don't mind the tailor in your talking. I don't mind bragging downtown. You know the bed of a river lets a pebble roll on.
Number. Has anybody ever heard of Bobby Dylan? Everybody. There was one person said everybody. So let's hear everybody saying it. Has anybody never heard of Bobby Dylan? Can anybody talk here? Or can can anybody understand me? Is that the trouble? No. Let me... Has anybody heard of Bobby Dylan? Say yeah. 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 Okay, we'll do a Bobby Dylan tune called It Takes a Train to Laugh and It Takes a Mule or Something to Cry.
Thank you. Thank you.
We'd like to do a number by another, a very favorite writer of mine from the American shores. And this man's called Randy Newman, and the song's called Sail Away.
Charleston Bay, sail away.
the judgment day.
Thank you. It's very hot in here, isn't it? Like to do, this is the number which we're in over in the San Francisco Bay. There's a prison called Alcatraz, and we wrote this number after Alcatraz. It's the name of the last album. It's called The Rock. This is a song that was written, would you believe, in half of it was written in Beverly Hills and Hollywood, and half of it was written in my hometown, Glasgow. So it's kind of a weird song. It's called Down the Honky Tonk. There's a bar across the road, I noticed tonight. I had a wee beer in there. Good beer. These snaps are terrible. I drank them too slow. Anyway, let's go down to Honky Town. Probably remember. It's been done by a few really good artists, and it's time. Written by Mr. Wilson Pickett, recorded by Solomon Burke and people. It's a number called If You Need Me.
You need me. Why don't you still love you. Always thinking of you. I still love you. Always think of you, oh, baby. But don't make me wait so long. Pick up your phone and I'll be there, right there where you know I belong. Let me hear you play.
We recorded while we were in America, which was for quite a while. And I don't think I've been back in Germany for a long, long time. It's great to be back here. Food's good. Beer's good. I'd like to know where the women are. This is a single that we had out. What we call it, A Fool in Love.
Say I'm a lad at heart, but they don't know what I am. People say that I stand apart, but they just don't understand. Hey. Every night when the darkness falls, we'll be right back. I'm a man of means, but my pants are full of holes. Take a look, people say I'm a poor child, but I'm rich down to my soul. All I need is your clothes beside.
Next song was written about the Levee in New Orleans, which stops the Mississippi from overflowing. And I used to go down there and drink a bit with all the old, I don't know if you'd call them bums. I don't call them bums. I think they're great people. Anyway. This number called It's Hard on the Levee.
Well, the years will grow and the fog gets worse. People moan, people curse. And when you ask for a light, you gotta beg for it first. That's the way it goes. Cause it's hard on the levee, it's hard on the head, it's hard on the feet when you're pretty much dead. And if it's hard on the mountain, then it's hard. Thank you.
Dedicated to the British Isles at the moment. It's a number off the Rock album. Like most of these numbers have been, you know. It's usually dedicated to the managers, but I think since we're here, you know, I think we'll dedicate it to the British Isles. That seems more reasonable. It's called They Ain't Got No Money. Come on, baby, don't run away. think they're willing out there. Thank you. Okay, we'll do one number for you before we go. This is about puberty. Okay. Say good night. God bless you. Hope to see you again very soon.